myself and my other two co-founders, Sam and Dave, we co-founded Photoville. A few weeks ago, we were looking at what was coming out of Charlottesville. Both Mark Peterson and Reddy Roy are not only friends, but we've actually curated and produced their shows here at Photoville before. And we saw the work that they were doing both for The New Republic and Time. And, you know, it was like 6 o'clock on a Wednesday, and I had just looked at Dave, and I'm like, we gotta do something, this is crazy. Because also, the three of us all work other jobs in order to support ourselves, in order to do this. And so we're always so used to working for other people, and I kind of forgot, oh, we don't need to ask anyone for permission, this is our thing. If we want to put this on, we can do it. So at 10 o'clock that night, I emailed Mark and Ruddy.
That's right.
And within 15 minutes, they both responded going yes. So I'm like, all right, we're now doing it. So I started thinking about, what do I want this to be? And quite frankly, you know what? It did stem from her. I took her to the Women's March, to the immigrant, marches earlier this year. And I was fearless. And a lot of people said to me, why are you taking your kid, you know, to the march? I'm like, I'm in New York City. And actually, Jeanette, she actually introduced us to the Southern Volleyball Center folks. And I remember going online, seeing their heat map, and that we always think we're in New York City. When I'm originally from Australia, I've lived here for 12 years, but when people go, how's America? I go, well, I live in New York.
Right.
Like, I'm in my own little bubble. But it is shocking to see how many groups there are in New York City alone. So I started thinking, and I've been talking to other people, and all of a sudden, I'm not feeling so great about going to these rallies anymore. And so what else can I do? And so I started talking to Mark and Ruddy, saw Evelyn's work in the Washington Post, which was great. And then obviously a week later, you had the march in Boston, and we saw Hillary's work. And a few weeks before this, which was also kind of nuts, Nina Berman, whose film will come up very shortly, later on this evening, so come back to the container, showed us a 10-minute video that she had made in response to Trump's inauguration, which is really intense. And so it's kind of like, why did this happen? Why are we in 2017? So we wanted to create an exhibition where, yes, we see these really powerful images that are coming from what's going on, and also we're looking at tweets, and there's a lot of fake, well, not fake news, but alternative facts, or like, but at the end of the day, photos, pictures don't lie.